Students, I am Pratima. I welcome you all to this video. Today we learn how to draw a encircle to a hexagon.
So construct a hexagon of side 4 cm, construct its encircle also. So hexagon has how many degree, how much degree in each? Hexagon means regular hexagon. Here the interior angle is 120 degree. Interior angle is 120 degree because its exterior angle is 60 degree, which is calculated by 360 divided by number of sides. In a hexagon, number of sides is 6. So 60 degree is your exterior angle. So interior angle is equal to how much? 180 minus your 60, that will be 120. So let us go for 4 centimeter, then we'll go for your 120 degree. From each side 120 also, it is very easy to draw. So I'll go for your 4 centimeter. So from 0 to 4, this is, I'm writing AB, and this is 4 centimeter. So how much I'll draw? I'll draw 120 degree. So from B, I'm drawing 120 degree. Then your 120 degree. I'll join it. Let me fix this paper. It is going away. Okay. Now this is 120 degree. I'll join this arc with the initial point. Then I'll go for 4 centimeter. This side is also 4 centimeter. I'll 4 centimeter. I'll cut from here 4 centimeter and let me name it C. So this is another side, 4 centimeter. This is 120 degree. So from A also I am drawing 120 degree from left side. That will be another side. So it will be 60, then 120. So join it. I'll cut how much? 4 centimeter again. I'll cut 4 centimeter. 4 centimeter. So 4 centimeter. This is A, B, C, D, E, F. I need 6 letters. So I'm writing as F. So this is 4 centimeter and 120 degree. Next, I'll go from C. From C, I'll again draw 120 degree. This is my 60 degree, then I'll go for 120 degree. So join with C. How much I'll cut? I'll cut your 4 centimeter. I have already drawn 4 centimeter. So 4 centimeter here. So what will the name of it? It will be D. Then go for your, either now you draw at F or you draw 120 degree at D, anywhere. So I am drawing at F. So this will be 60, this will be 120 degree, and I will draw it. Join it, this point of intersection and F. So again, how much I'll cut? I'll cut your 4 centimeter. 4 centimeter. So this point is E. Now we can join it, no need of more construction. this will be your DE. So this is a hexagon. Now we'll draw its what? It is in, I'll draw its, it is not visible, in circle. In circle means the circle will touch on the sides and inside the figure, inside the hexagon. How to draw it? I'll draw angle bisector, angle bisector of two sides, any two sides. Then I'll draw a perpendicular. So I'm writing the steps, draw bisectors of two angles. Then draw a perpendicular to the side, two side, and the point of intersection is, point of intersection is your in center. Intersection in center means center of the in center, in circle. Point of intersection is in center, and the perpendicular distance to the side is in radius. So this will be radius, we will draw the circle. So this is for your understanding, no need of writing. So it is 120 degree and there is a 60 degree arc. So no need of drawing again. This is the bisector. I am drawing joining with the 60 degree because 120 degree is this. So this is the bisector. 60 degree is the bisector. Joining 60 will a bisector. So this point is your in radius, in center of the this. Now I'll draw a perpendicular. For draw a perpendicular, you again need a. So I draw the perpendicular, a angle bisector from O. Now I'll draw a perpendicular on any of the side. How to draw a perpendicular? I'll draw a arc which intersect at two points, then I will join them, find the point of intersection. This gives me the joining, this line will gives me the perpendicular. So I am drawing the perpendicular, I joining the intersection point O, but the hole is not perpendicular. Perpendicular is from the side only. So this is the length of the perpendicular. I am writing as P. So OP is the radius, O is the center, OP is the radius. Now I will draw the circle. Let us see whether it is touching all the sides or not. Sometimes there is error, or if you do very perfectly, it will touch almost all the sides. It will touch almost all the sides. Is it touching? Are you getting it is touching? Yes, it is touching. You can do more carefully. This compass is slightly having the error, so this is the in center.
Thank you all the subscribers to support this channel. Please subscribe. Thank you.